senior KG. In previous period, we have learned use of A. When we use A, if the object name begin with a consonant, we use A, like a bat, a cat, a camel, a bag, legs. Okay. Now we read these words. So first, look at the board and read after me. A bed. A bed. Which picture is this? This is a bed. How many beds here? Only one bed. Only one bed. And the bed name start from consonant B. So we use here a bed. A bed. Now look here. Which picture is this? Correct. This is the picture of king. King name start from K, consonant K. And here only one key. So we use here a key. A key. Now look here. Which picture is this? Correct. This is a camel. Camel name start from C, consonant. And here only one camel. So we use here a camel. A camel. Which picture is this? This is a fan. Here only one fan. And fan name starts from consonant F. So we use here A. A fan. A fan. Now look here. Which picture is this? This is a bird. This is a bird. And bird name start from B. B is a consonant. And also here only one bird. So we use here a bird. A bird. Once again read after me. A bird.